So today you all are going to start off with the Cairan circuit. Your 3 minutes, jumping jacks, squats, and mountain climbers. Are you all ready? Here we go. Oh, that's why. All right, here we go. Nisha!
Hey!
Yeah. We're starting with the Cairan circuit. Here we go. 3, 2, and 1. Go for it. Squat abduction to a jump, okay? So what that's gonna look like, you're you're gonna squat down. Here you go. You're gonna squat down. All right. When you get here, I want you to push your legs out like you're doing an abduction. Come together, and then you're gonna jump up into the air. Okay. So you're coming down, out, and then jump. All right. That's number one. Number two, you're gonna do a reverse lunge thruster. So have your weights for this time. You're gonna do a reverse lunge thruster, stepping back to reverse lunge. Come up and bring up that knee. Here, you're gonna do a curl at the top, okay? So, lunge, up and curl, all right? You're gonna do half on one side, half on the other side, okay? After that, we're gonna do a side lunge with an overhead press. So you're gonna have your weights, I would recommend putting your weights between your legs. That's where I put mine, okay? Coming out to the side for side lunge. When you come up tall, press those weights above your head. Okay. Side lunge, up, press. Okay. Nice and easy. After that, we're doing a bridge to tuck, which we've done a little while ago. So you're going to get set up for a hip bridge. All right. You're going to press yourself up into a bridge. Lay yourself down, then come up to the crunch, and then come back down, okay? Up into the bridge, down, crunch, all right? After that, I want you to grab your weights. We're gonna get on those tippy toes, get those calves engaged, and you're gonna do those overhead press jacks, okay? So that we can get those calves involved. When you do those, I don't care as much about the weight as I do about your legs. So make sure that you are jumping up and you're getting those calves involved. If you're not jumping, then you need to be lifting up onto the top of your toes, all the way up as high as you can go, okay? So you can get those calves involved. They're very important, okay? So that is what we have, starting with those squat jumps. 1 minute for each exercise, 5 exercises back to back. And then we're gonna do 2 rounds. All right, we're gonna go straight into the switch. So make sure you're watching me so that I can tell you where to switch. All right, here we go. Starting with those squat jumps. Ready, my timer ready, and 3, 2, 1, go for it. So you're gonna squat down, come out with those knees, and then jump. Squat down, out with those knees, and then jump. If you're not jumping, get up onto those toes. Squat down, out, and jump. Good, get up onto those toes if you're not gonna do the jump. 30 seconds. Good. Good job, good job. 20 seconds, 20 seconds. Here we go. Keep those weights. You're gonna do those reverse lunge thrusters. Ready? Reverse lunge, thrust up and curl. Right into it. Up and curl. Lunge. Up and curl. Half and half. On this one, you really want to focus on getting that knee up nice and high, okay? Flexing your foot forward so that you're getting that other glute engaged. That's the key thing. So get that knee up high, get that lunge in there. Halfway, go ahead and switch sides, switch legs. Good job. Here we go. All right. In 5 seconds, we're going to those side lunges. 3, 2, 1. Side lunge. Overhead press. Side lunge. Overhead press. Good. We're going to do do half and half on this one as well. We're going straight through, straight through. Good. Keep that chest up high and that head up high in those side lunges. Try not to round forward. There you go. Halfway, go ahead and switch sides. Switch sides. Good job, good job. Here we go. In 5 seconds, you're switching to that bridge to tuck. Bridge to tuck. And switch. Go for it. Get set up in that bridge. Press up, squeeze, down, and tuck. Up, squeeze, down, tuck forward. Get that crunch. If you can't get up off the ground, I still want you to get that crunch. So lift those hands up and squeeze to those knees. You got it, you got it.
I used to be so happy, but without you here, I feel so low. I want you as you left, but I can never seem to let you go.
Good job, good job. Keep it up.
Once upon a time, you were my everything. It's clear to see that time hasn't changed a thing.
It's very here we go. 5 seconds, you're doing those overhead presses. 3, 2, 1, go ahead and bring yourself up and overhead jack. Press those weights up. Go for it. Good. Remember, for this one, it's not a jumping jack. So, Susan, what I want you to do, put your hands like this and lift up onto your toes. Press up into the air because I want you to get those calves. So get up onto those toes for this one. Do some calf raises halfway. Good job, good job. Good. Keep it going, keep it going. Good. Make sure you're bringing those weights all the way back down. All right, opening up that chest and then press up. Good job. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake it out. Good job. Shake it out. Shake it out. Grab some water. Grab some water. Grab some water. Good job. Good job. All right. You're experts now. We're gonna do it again in a second. You still have time. You still have 30 seconds of rest. So grab, walk around, grab water. And we're gonna do it again. All right. Remember, so we're starting with that squat abduction, okay? So remember with those squats, you're coming back and then you're getting those gluteus medius involved by doing that abduction, okay? So don't forget that step. Here we go. Ready? In 3, 2, and 1. Go for it. Squat. Make sure you get that abduction. That's really important. You're doing a jump. You don't have to press up or anything. It's a jump. So ahead. Nisha, widen out your stance for me a little bit more. You're squatting down, no weight. You have to go up, squat, abduction, push up onto those toes, unless you're gonna jump. Squat, abduction, push up onto those toes, unless you're gonna jump. Good. Good job, good job. Keep it up. 20 seconds. Keep it up, keep it up. Switching to those reverse lunges and thrusters. 3, 2, 1. Step back. bring up that knee and curl. Back, up and curl. Look how far back I'm stepping. Low I'm getting. And look how high that knee comes up. Okay, the big movement. Make sure you're doing all the steps. Crazy, yeah, I got boy problems. That's a human in me. Blue blamed and I saw them. That's the goddess in me. Here we go. You're going to switch sides in two. One, switch sides, switch sides. Good, good. Step back, get low, get that lunge. Good. Good job, good job. 5 seconds, you're doing side lunges. 3, 2, 1. Halfway, go ahead, switch sides. Switch sides. Here we go. 5 seconds, we're going bridge to tuck. 3, 2, 1. Bridge to tuck. Good job. Get that crunch. Make sure you're getting that squeeze at the top in those glutes. Good job. Overhead press jacks in 3, 2, 1. Bring it on up. Waist up and press them above your head. Halfway. Really get up onto those toes. Here we go. 15 seconds. Keep it up. Next one, we're going upper body, okay? So the first exercise we're gonna do, you're gonna get set up in a lawnmower row position, okay? You're gonna use two hands, right? So you're coming into a lawnmower position, okay? This is just for stabilization, all right? So what you're gonna do, you're gonna row, okay? Down, lat raise. Row, down, lat raise. In this position, what we're doing, it's not actually a lat raise, it's called a reverse fly, okay? So that's what we're gonna do, the movement we're gonna do. After that, you're gonna do some plank walkouts, okay? You can do the plank walkout, and I want you to add the push-up, okay? So, the way this is gonna look, you're gonna walk yourself out, okay? Get your push-up. If you can't do a full push-up, then drop your knees. Push up and then come back up and walk, okay? So you can practice and get those muscles involved. After that, we're gonna do a bridge press. So you're gonna take your dumbbell, you're gonna get set up in a hip bridge, all right? I want you to press yourself up as such. You're gonna get those elbows out wide. You're gonna press up so those weights come up and touch together, and then you're gonna come out. Back out wide, okay? Up, so the weight touch, back out wide. Great. So that's going to be exercise three. After that, you're doing an alternating overhead press. So I want the weights together like this, okay? You're going to press one, one, both. One, one, both together, okay? For 1 minute. And then lastly, we're going to do dumbbell swings. So I want the dumbbells by your side, and you're going to come forward and swing them forward while you do those squats. All right, so we're going to get those front delts involved a little bit. All right, so go through the first one so you can become an expert, and then we'll move from there. Here we go. Starting with those rows to the reverse flies. Get set up in that big lunge position. Okay, big lunge position. It's going to involve some balance, but you can do it. Everyone on this call is capable, okay? Here we go, 3, 2, 1, go for it. I want those weights to be turned this way when you do your row, okay? So watch me, you're coming out wide, really wide, bend over, okay? So your chest is parallel with the ground. Your weights are coming up, bringing them to your hips, down, and then reverse squat. To your hips, down, reverse squat. Halfway, halfway. Switch legs if you need to. And that halfway, keep it going. Pull that weight to your hip. Try not to turn your body. Keep it tight. Good. Good. Just use those arms. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go into those walkouts. Walkouts to push up. Walkouts to push up. Right into it. Right into it. Go for it. Walk it out. Get that push up in. Keep it up, keep it up. Halfway, halfway. Keep it up. Here we go. Flip over onto your back in 3, 2, 1. You got those bridge presses. Bridge presses. Bridge presses. So press yourself up into a bridge. You hold the bridge the whole time. And press up. Make sure you're really squeezing the chest at the top. Bring those weights together. Make sure they're touching at the top of the motion. Halfway, halfway. Keep it going, keep it going. 10 seconds, 10 seconds. 5, 3, 2, 1. Good. Go ahead and bring yourself up. Bring yourself up quick. Get those weights. 1, 1, both. 1, 1, both. Good. Look at how my weights are facing. Notice how I have the inside of my weight facing me. Okay. 1, 1, both. Good job. Good job. Good job. 30 more seconds. Keep it going. Good job. Good job. 15 seconds. Then you're doing those dumbbell swings. You're going to swing up into that squat. Three, two, one. Squat swings. Go. Squat swings. Go for it. Widen out those feet so you get that squat position. Good. Squat and swing. So you squat, your arms come forward. Stand up, the weights come to your side. And really thrust forward so you get that squeeze. Swing and up. Swing and up. Good. Halfway. Good. Really sink back. Sink back. Good job. Good job. 15 seconds. Three, two, and one. Shake it out. Shake it out. Good. Grab some water. Grab some water. Grab some water. You're pros now. We're gonna fly through this next one. Here we go. 30 seconds. We're going to start from the top with those rows to lat raise. At the halfway point, you can switch sides if you want to. You don't have to because you're not using your legs necessarily, but if your legs get tired, you can switch. So I'll tell you at halfway if you need to. All right. Get set up. You got 10 seconds. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Go for it. Good. Good job. Keep it up. Really get low in that lawnmower. Good job. Keep it up. Keep it up. Halfway. Halfway. Switch legs if you need to switch legs. There we go, 20 seconds. Ten seconds. Pull those weights to your hips. Remember, make sure they're long. 3, 2, 1. Walkouts with those push-ups. Go for it. Keep those dumbbells as close as you can since you're switching right back. Walk out to those push-ups. Keep it up. Keep it up. Keep it going. Here we go. Halfway there. Halfway there. Keep it going.
Keep it going. Let me see you.
In 5 seconds, you're switching to those bridge presses. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Bridge press. Bridge press. Make sure those weights are touching at the top.
Not gonna put my love out on the line. Never said yes to the right guy. Never had
to. Make sure you're bending those arms. It's a press. Keep it up. Keep it up. Twenty seconds. Here we go. In 5 seconds, you're doing those alternating presses. 3, 2, and 1. Bring it up. 1, 1. Both. 1, 1. Both. Go for it. Good job.
Every time I try to be myself.
Halfway. Here we go. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. You have those dumbbell swings. In 3, 2, 1. Swing it up. You squat. Those weights come up. And then back to your side. Good. This is the last one. Last one. And we got abs. Make sure you're getting that swing motion in there. Exercise 4, okay? You got explosive crunches. So we're gonna get set up here. So you're balancing on your hips and you're coming out and in, nice and easy. And then last, we've got Otis ups. So you're gonna sit all the way back and then you're gonna come up and press those hands above your head, really coming through your shoulders for those Otis ups. All right, here we go. Last one. We're gonna do core real quick and we're gonna be done. So we're gonna go over a little bit if we do our two rounds. So we'll do two rounds, and if you can't stay, I'll miss you. If you can, great, we're fine. All right, here we go. Starting with those push-up pauses, ready? In 3, 2, 1, go for it. So push up pause.
4, 3, 2, 1.
All the way to the ground. Superman. And then fit. Keep it up. So you're going to halfway. Here we go. We've got those cat dogs in 3, 2, 1. Switch it up. Cat dog. Arch your back and squeeze up. Bring that core in. Arch down. Squeeze up and bring that core in.
4, 3, 2.
I want you to really feel the squeeze. Keep it up. Good. Really squeeze up. For those explosive crunches, you can start sitting up and you're just pointing your feet. So start sitting up, put your hands by your side and extend those legs and pull them back. You can also just practice this position right here. Practice this position and get your core right in this area. All right, here we go. Otis crunches. We're switching in 3, 2, 1, go for it. All the way up and press forward. up, press forward. Nice and easy. All the way up and press through. Keep that chest up high. Make sure those hands are up high in that Otis crunch when you cut to the top. Hands should be above your head and you press through those shoulders. Keep it up, keep it up. Good. Keep it going. 15 seconds. Good job, good job. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Shake it out. Good. Shake it out. 1 minute, 1 minute. Last one, and we're done. Do you need a minute rest, or will you be good with 30 seconds? I think you'll be good with 30 seconds. You'll be fine. Here we go. Flip on over to those push-ups, push-up pauses. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and go for it. Push-up pauses to that Superman. Push-up pause to Superman. You can do a modified push-up if you need to. Keep it up, keep it up. Halfway, halfway. Here we go, here we go. 10 seconds. Switching to that cat dog position. 3, 2, and 1. Get up on all fours and pull in that core. And pull in that core. Keep it up, halfway. Ten seconds. 5. Switching to those downward dogs, ready? Go for it. Downward dog position. Bring that knee up. Thrust back down and bring that knee. Good. Susan, make sure you're dropping back down and bring that knee with you. Good. Keep it up, keep it up. Come on, Bill, you got it. Keep it going. Good job, good job. Twenty seconds. Here we go. Explosive crunches in 3, 2, and 1. Switch it up. Remember, for this one, I want you to, your modification, I want you to sit up in this position with your legs high and your hands high, and I want you to hold right here and practice that balance pose. If not, then you can do your out and in. Once you're here and you feel balanced, try to extend the leg, bring it back, and practice there. Halfway. try to keep that chest pushed up nice and high. Get that posture right. Here we go. Good job. Keep it up. Keep it up. Otis crunches in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Switch it up. Go for it. All the way down and up. Bring those hands up at the top like you're riding a roller coaster. Good. Last one and you're done. Good job, halfway, halfway. Seconds, almost there, almost there. 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Shake it out. Good job. Good job. Just lay back. We'll go through our stretches really quick. All right, when you're ready, go up into happy baby pose. Go up into that happy baby pose. Try to relax your head back as much as possible. From there, go into your figure four position. Figure four position, stretch out that piriformis. Go ahead and switch legs. From there, go ahead and do that cross body stretch. Crack that back. So I saved all the texts, all of the best over the years. Just to remind myself of how good it is. Go ahead and switch sides. From there, go ahead and flip over onto your belly. And just decompress for a moment. And then when you're ready, go ahead and push yourself up into a cobra pose. Just to remind myself of how good it is. Yes, you know the text. From there, go ahead and curl those toes under. Press yourself up and back into a downward dog position. Pedal out those calves. Take in a nice deep breath and press your chest to your knees. And then come back forward and you can finish in a child's pose. Good job, y'all. You made it. It wasn't that bad. It could have been worse. I could have made you do burpees. I didn't.